Today, I'm doing an experiment using my Trangia 25, a food grade thermometer, and four types of fuel to see which is the most efficient. I have a can of gas, some meths, bioethanol gel, and bioethanol liquid. So I'm hoping to work out which one's the fastest and also the cheapest. So what I'm doing here is boiling 500 milliliters of water, which is all at the same temperature as it starts, and I cool the kettle down in between each run. And I'm using 100 milliliters of meths, which I've measured out and weighed, 100 milliliters of bioethanol liquid, which I've also measured and weighed, and 50 milliliters of bioethanol gel, because the Trangia gel burner is half the size of the spirit burner. I also weighed the gas canister before and after the test. Using this information, I can work out how long it takes to boil water and also how much fuel is used and the respective costs for each fuel. These tests were done on a nice 20 degrees Celsius summer's day. The results will be vastly different in cold weather, so it might be worth repeating this experiment in winter. Please do subscribe to watch my other Trangia videos. They are more interesting than watching a kettle boil, mostly. And here's the results. Gas will always be quicker, but it is much more expensive. I typically use meths, but in future I will be changing that to bioethanol because it's quicker and it costs about the same and it's better for the environment. I will repeat this again in winter and when it gets down to about 5 degrees because I think the results will change. I still think bioethanol will be the best option there as well, actually, but we'll find out. Anyway, thanks for watching this tedious test and I'll catch you next time. Bye for now.